What's up, everyone, and welcome back to the Subspace Emissary. And in this episode, we're gonna head to the research facility. Or head back to the research facility. And we are Pikachu and Zero Suit Samus for that team. Yeah. I apologize if it's dark. I'm probably gonna lose my first life. Because I'm concerned about how my camera looks in the dark. And I hope it's picking up things well. Get the fuck down here. I know you're not stupid. Okay. I hope it's picking up light and dark pretty decent. Stupid fucking robot. Like, get the fuck out of my face. I definitely didn't. No, we're done. I'm not getting him. Because I don't care. I don't care enough anymore. I'm just hoping that I thought I was gonna have to move with the fucking game. They give me a platform myself. Sure that the game is existing in its best quality that it can. I can't platform for shit. Or I could just, honestly, I just think I'm just having a bad day. Like, not entirely sure if this was the day to be recording, but not all days are gonna be good days. I got a fucking lightsaber too. Alright, I want the lights on. Oh, that would have probably been a trophy. I thought it was one of those, like, mazes where I could go back. I am not today. These little gobs. They're ganging up on me. I apologize, guys. I don't want to be, like, just in a pissy mood. The game's just frustrating me. Uh-oh. Oh shit. There's so many Samuses. Pikachu. Oh, there's only two. I said so many. That's not fair. The last time we had to fight two characters, it was, like, she was there helping me. I mean, I guess this is better, because then if I die, like, I have a couple lives. Because last time if I died, then they, yeah, I don't want to be. I should be targeting one, but I mean, I guess as long as I'm. You're not charging up right now. I will not down B the entire time, I promise. But, I mean, a Pika's gotta do what you gotta do to survive. Pikachu! Thank you. I need to get one of them out with this. Please. Yes. I don't even care if I go, because I can just be her. Come on. Come on. Aimbot, question mark? I'm facing the wrong fucking direction. Pikachu's going. I'm surprised I didn't die. I had 174% damage, but I died as Lucas to a fucking fire soccer ball. Sorry about that. Samus. Just a girl and her Pokemon. Just a girl and her Pikachu. I should have shown off Samus for you guys, I'm sorry. I literally never play as Samus. You know what? There's no point in fighting these dudes. There's also no way they can jump just as well as me. I killed myself. Because he just kind of kept going down. Well, now I'm Samus for you guys. What does that do? Oh, it stops it. Oh, then it starts it. I'm not getting railed by a fucking robot. Get me out of here. I'm playing really bad today. They really tried to kill me. I'm gonna have trust issues after today in this game. I'm not going on any... I'm not doing it. I don't want to go anywhere. I'm not riding any circles. I might have to ride some circles. Whether I like it or not. They're like, we're gonna activate your trust issues today. I really rode into getting, like, me getting fucking shredded. I literally got I don't like you. Future, please. You're joking. Oh my god. We're gonna go here. Yeah, that's right. I'm not killing this dude, it's not worth it. Because I remember this vividly from my childhood. like, completely vividly from my childhood. Because it was... Why am I doing that? Like, I'm pressing up. Just be ready for the very long episode. Wait, that's the way that I came. Let's go left. Never mind. Can I go? Okay. Oh, they're making me go back. But not that far back. That's okay. Yeah, I vividly remember this from my own childhood. And how it was a literal pain in the butt. Oh, unless it's not this part. Okay. There's definitely a part that was just very, really maze-like, and I wasn't having it. Oh no. Oh my gosh, I know that shit hurt. Little kid dragging around their doll. It's like a little kid dragging their doll running it. It's Ridley. Ridley, I don't need it. Also, yeah, keep doing that. Not that. Now he's not gonna fucking listen to me. I know probably many of you would say, oh, it serves you right for keep using down B. I know Pikachu is capable of a lot more than that, but me as being Pikachu is not capable of more than that. I apologize for getting quiet. Just not having it today. It's nice. Oh, well, they're destroying it. Alright, so we got Turret Tusk, we got Captain, Purple Pigman from Pigman 2. Okay, I guess I could say Penny, Mario and Luigi, off of Superstar Saga, Colin, and Joshua. And Samus has joined our team. So it's technically a different character. But it's the same girl. Oh shit, oh my gosh. I have to be careful. So I'll remember that I'm number two. But yeah. That's gonna be it for today's episode. In the next episode, we're gonna go outside the ancient ruins. So yeah. That's it for today's episode. Thank you all for watching, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Bye!